gentlemen, we are the house band and this is the start of our second set. These are all songs that you shall know and know how to dance to. So let's see you for the dance floor, ladies and gentlemen. people up and dancing. That's how we do it. If you don't want to get up and dance, you're a bit shy. You might know the words to this next one. So let's sing along if you know it.
Thank you. It's the need for love. It cries in the cradle of madness.
This way,
when it jives,
it jives.
Shifts all over like a jellyfish. I kind of like it.
Crazy little thing called love.
Passing half an hour, oh how she rocks, and can turn to
much, ladies and gentlemen. So we are the house band from the Brewery Tap and Whip. We started off with an open mic doing our blues stuff, and now we're doing Teenage Dirtbag. But what an absolute banger, I hope you all agree. So we'll go back to some of the stuff we were just out playing as a band, and it's a bit more dancing.
You ain't nothing but a hound dog, crying all the time. You ain't nothing but a hound dog, crying all the time. Well, you may never call a rabbit,
much, ladies and gentlemen. Mr. Martin Coates on bass. Woo! This is awesome with that on bass. It's great to have that guy on bass. I'm sure you all know this one too.
Smiling from the head to your feet.
We've only got two or three more songs for you today, unfortunately. But you've been a blast, we've really enjoyed it. We hope you know this one too. It's from Bend It Like Mecca, you know, film, rocky film.
We'll be right back.
go, but it's good just to keep going over the chorus. What a shame. That's all Greg's fault though. Anyway, we've got two more songs for you tonight, guys. We thoroughly enjoyed the company. This next one called Sit Down. So thank you all for sitting down. If you'd like to stand up, go for it. If you want to stay sat down, you go for it. It's entirely up to you. Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. Woo! Well, that's been a bloody lovely afternoon, isn't it? And we had some nice beers, some nice companies, some nice chats. Yes. And we enjoy the music. Excellent, okay? We are the Brewery Tap House Band, and we're privileged to play for you. This is our last song of the night, guys. We hope you enjoyed it. Come on, we've not done this one yet, because it's a... Last one. This one's for Chrissy and Foggy.
Did you say shit all? That's what it is, is it?
Axl Rose doesn't sing this in D. It's a disgrace. Thank you.
we go now? Where do we go? Where do we go? Where do we go now? Where do we go now?
Okay, anyway, we're going to do one more for you, ladies and gentlemen.
We'd just like to dedicate that last song to Andrew Kerwin, top legend. Come on.
So thank you all for coming down today. Thank you for the bar staff for doing an amazing job. We've been the Brewery Tap House Band.
Hey, thanks for having us, Buzzy.
So this next one, both the singers hate singing this one, so I'm going to try and sing it. And it's really hard.
It's getting to that point now, I can't sing any of it.
It's only the chorus bit, it's really hard.
very good. Thank God for that, eh?
1, 2, 3, 4.
Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen, we've been the house band, keep it amazing. See you next time.